Millwall's impressive run continues, and they'll now be eyeing a lucrative tie in round three.
Yeah.